When you first saw the photo of this little guy from Acorn Amps the other day, you probably expected the first thing I would post would be some sort of high-gain ripper. Well, you'd be wrong.